Sinusitis and allergies are just in the same bracket because they are all inflammatory conditions. So when it comes to allergies and food, they will always be related. So whatever you can do to make sure your allergies are contained must relate to food. And the reason why that is because outside our stomach lining, we have the blood vessels and we also have the lymphatic system. The lymphatic system is the immune system. So when you have a leaky gut from all the inflammatory foods that you eat, the food contents must seep through because you have holes. So let's say the egg yolk, it can seep its contents through. That's why you're allergic to the egg yolk, right? So there are two things you can do. Make sure you find the best ingredients from the best soil you can find. For example, you can replace the grade eggs with the kenyeji eggs. And then make sure your body can utilize these nutrients. For that, you can do this. Make sure you put aside all the inflammatory foods that are causing the leaky gut. The four pillars of the world cuisine that must be in your diet. There is the meat on the bone, there is the organ meats, the echina liver, the echina kidneys. We have the fermented foods and we have the fresh foods. The fermented foods give you a lot of vitamins and they give you good bacteria to help with your immune system, to boost your immune system. And then the fresh foods come with a lot of antioxidants. Remember, sometimes it's just the radicals formed from all these inflammatory foods that are causing the inflammation. So these antioxidants will help so much to put down these radicals that are causing the inflammation. Now, when it comes to the inflammatory foods, we've always mentioned them. So these are the things you should put aside. Sugar, seed oils, gluten, and too much simple carbohydrates. You can replace those with the complex carbohydrates. So when you live on those, let's say a little of complex carbohydrates, meat on the bone, fermented food, and fresh foods. If you live on those for about 3 months and put aside all this other processed food and the junk, you will see a lot of improvement in your health. I assure you of that. It will take a while because you know you've taken years to build this inflammation. So it will take a while to completely heal. But when you're serious about changing your diet, you're changing your whole DNA, you're building a new body, you're building new cells. So be assured that you will also feel rejuvenated generally.